back with Beach Properties. We are having a gorgeous day in Port St. Joe today. It is warm and it is turning green and we are loving it. Let me tell you about the green. You're going to want to wait to hear about the green at the very end of this video because we've got some great stuff that Beach Properties is doing with the community that you're going to want to hear about. So let's dive right into the real estate market, and that starts with spring break. We, considering the recovery that we're in, spring break went very well. We really, honestly, everybody that's local here enjoyed watching them have fun in our area and, you know, getting sunburned and playing on the beach and doing all the normal things that spring breakers do. And that includes visiting our businesses on Reed Avenue, which we have some new ones, and our existing businesses that have always been here, and it's helping them thrive. And we are completely grateful for all of that. And on the flip side of that, the folks that are coming in and buying, they don't even care about the recovery efforts. They are marching straight into the future. They don't care that we've been hit by a hurricane, and they are diving in and creating a great audience for vacant land. We are selling vacant land more than we've sold in years, which, you know, is completely unbelievably awesome. And we're getting things closed that have been out there for a long time. You have to price it right though. So let me be clear. It has to be priced right and it has to make sense. They are not overpaying. Now, there are a few isolated cases like in Mexico Beach on Gulf Front, because there's not much that we'll see that stuff bid up. If it's a disaster property and it's priced right into the market, you'll see multiple offers because people hesitate to try and figure out what they're gonna have to do to the property. During that hesitation, someone else swoops in and buys it. So there's a lot of action going on with the disaster properties that are priced correctly. So that is just, the appraisals are backed up because we have so much business in our area. So if you're wanting to sell into this momentum, don't hesitate, because every single day we're getting more and more properties that are hitting the market in vacant land in Mexico Beach and St. Joe Beach. So don't wait if you want to sell this year. Go ahead and get it on the market. We can help you figure out price. We can move very quickly for you. But if you've got time on your side, then, you know, don't worry about it. Another thing you're going to want to know about, for all you people out here that are local, they have extended the trash debris pickup to May the 1st. It has to be hurricane damage. It cannot be new construction. So make sure that you're only getting hurricane damage to the road. And so that's thrilling. So moving on to more fun things, our 14th annual Plein Air Paint Out event goes all the way from Mexico Beach to Alligator Point. The Welcome Center in Mexico Beach will be hosting a wet room, and there will be others all throughout the area. You can check on our website, www.khaddock.com, in the blog post. Click on Plein Air. You can see all the events that are going on from May 1st through the 14th. The whole area is going to be covered with people internationally from all over the United States that they paint with their little easels right next to the road and the fishing boats, and it's so cool. And I think more than ever, we're going to have some amazing artwork being done in this area. So you guys check it out and don't miss it. Now, for the big news that Beach Properties is doing, we are regrowing Port St. Joe and the entire area and all of our surrounding communities, and the Forest Service has donated, along with, let me make sure I get the name right, I don't want to mess this up, Superior Trees, have donated over 5,000 trees, and we're going to be distributing them on April the 26th, write that down, 10 o'clock Eastern time. You're going to want to be here. We have herb seed packets we're going to give out. We've got hashtag Regrow Port St. Joe on Instagram. You'll be able to shoot photos and we can tag it and everybody can see how everybody's doing with their efforts to make this place green again. We at Beach Properties are having a raffle for a free palm tree, not a little one, a really nice sized palm tree. So if you want to be in on that, you have to be here to at least put your name in and pick your tree up. But we want you to get a free palm tree. So come see us 10 a.m. Eastern time, April the 26th, and right on the heels of Easter. So happy Easter, everyone. You guys enjoy the rest of your day, and we'll tune in next time. Take care. Bye-bye.